There are those who believe a total solar eclipse will herald the end of the Earth.
Prepare the world for bad news.
Sky Box Office presents The End of the Earth Eclipse Style.
Showtime.
Deep Impact. The Avengers.
This is so much fun, it's freaky.
Lost in Space.
Cool.
The X-Files movie.
Now what?
And Armageddon.
Game's over.
The End of the World on Sky Box Office.
We all have our dreams.
If only we had the money. Well, now there's an affordable solution. A secured personal loan from First Plus.
Conventional secured loans only allow you to borrow against the current value of your home, less your mortgage. This is your equity. First Plus, however, can lend you the value of your equity plus up to 25% of the total value of your home. So, you could borrow up to £45,000 over periods of up to 25 years. So you can choose the repayment period that suits you and your pocket. You could even increase your monthly spending power by wrapping up all your other credit at the same time. So call First Plus today on 0800 052 6000. The call is free, there's no obligation, and you'll get a quick decision. Don't just dream. Call First Plus now on 0800 052 6000.
Insuring your car with Hill House Hammond is definitely different. From our specialist panel of leading insurers, we seek out the most competitive car insurance quote we can find. Visit your local branch or phone 0800 056 5000. Over 1 million policyholders already have. Call now 0800 056 5000. Hill House Hammond. Human, helpful, and here.
When the reigning king of pop, Ronan Keating, gives his stamp of approval to a fellow boy band, then it would seem they're definitely onto a bit of a winner. And when he decides to manage them, well, then their future seems assured. Westlife have already enjoyed a number one since Ronan took them under their wing, and now look set to follow The Cause, U2 and Boyzone as the next big Irish act on the international scene. Boyzone connection doesn't stop with Ronan. Louis Walsh, who discovered Boyzone, is also behind this band. Originally called Westside, they had to rename for legal reasons.
I think a couple of bands in America have the same name as Westside, and a couple of things in Europe have the same merchandising name. So it meant we couldn't put Westside on a t-shirt or on a cup or anything like that. But I think to release it as Westside would have been a disaster for us, you know, down the line.
Night after night, I hear myself say,
now, boy bands have been sort of in the UK, been prevalent in the UK for about sort of 5 years now, effectively. Do you think that there's going to be a time when people are going to say, not another one?
We are a boy band, we don't deny it. We're five boys in a band. But like, it's just like saying, is there more time for rock bands? It's the exact same, it's just a different market. But definitely, yeah, we make good music and that's what we're about, so.
We like to class ourselves as a modern day boy band. You know, I think people have this sort of stereotype of a boy band, you know, five guys, half decent looking on stage, who can't sing, and you know, six packs. I think, you know, that's all gone now. You know, that all happened maybe 10 years ago or whatever. For us to come out and do anything like that, it's not going to work.
The band's Irish connection will almost certainly do Westlife no harm, with groups from the Emerald Isle more popular than ever.
It's an honour as well to be compared to such acts as Boyzone, The Cause, Bewitched. It just makes you feel great.
And when are you going out with the Irish Prime Minister's daughter? That's right. That's how long you've been going out for 5 years, is it?
5 years in October. I mean, that goes back to what I was saying about boy bands, and 10 years ago, I mean, it would have been a sin to have a girlfriend in a boy band. But I think, like, if you look at boys, now three of them are married, and, you know, for us starting off to have a girlfriend, that didn't cause a problem.
Now, with Ronan as your manager, obviously he must sit you down and say, right, guys, this is what happens, this is a way of dealing with that problem or that particular issue. What's been the best bit of advice he's given you so far?
Treat everyone like you want to be treated. Never look down on anybody just because you're in a band, same as everybody else.
Be yourself.
Be yourself.
Remember where you came from.
We've been handed this golden opportunity, so we're not going to let it pass. And, you know, as lads said, we're going to work the hardest to get it.